I would describe it as a hands-on class where we learn important skills that help with firefighting, hazmat, with our EMT.
Even if it's not something they plan to use like as a career, it's still a great class.